and proud to be here at Giorgios. We Salsa Carolina, as you may know, this type of music, Latin music, Latin jazz, is popular on both coasts. Not so much here, but we're very, very happy to have some very, very accomplished musicians who have a brand new CD out. Their first CD, the first Latin jazz CD in the Triangle. It's for sale, by the way, and it's well worth the $50 price. This might remind you that if you are here for the concert only, and you didn't get the opportunity to pay before, if you'd like to pay the cover charge, we certainly appreciate that. If not, you're on your own, but we'd like to have the honor of joining the honor code. In any event, delay any longer, we're happy to have you here. We're very, very happy to, we're very proud to present the Carnavalito group, now known as Carnavalito. And before they start, my partner Felix Padilla will say a few words.
Bienvenido esta noche aquí, que estamos en Giorgio's. Esta es la noche de historia. Que tenemos el grupo de Ricardo Raleigh, que tiene la primera grabación aquí en Raleigh, North Carolina. En verdad va a ser una noche especial y dramática. El que no ha pagado puede pagar en la mesa, ¿ok? Again, welcome everyone here to Giorgio's. We have a couple of special events. Number one, Giorgio's is just opened up recently, and of course, the Carnavalito is has the first Latin album in Raleigh, North Carolina. Okay, let's start.
Great, everybody, welcome. Thank you.
hundreds of articles. He's written hundreds of liner notes. He's documented the entire career of Tito Puente. Whenever there's a documentary or a movie about Latin music, this is the man that's a consultant. We feel very honored that he came here tonight from New York. I picked him up at the airport a couple of hours ago. And he thinks as much of the Ricardo Carrillo group as we do. In fact, you'll find his quotation on the back of their CD. It's my honor and pleasure to introduce you tonight, the world's foremost Latin music historian, Mr. Max Salazar.
Thank you.
We have a copy of the advertising book.